engaged in intergenerational theft against the young people. And if we transfer that debt to the young people because we are too weak-willed to tax ourselves and pay for what we're asking for from government, then that is a degree of cowardice that no founding father document can ever make up for.